Hi, remember me, Maw Kitty?
Let me straighten myself here. I'm dressed. First of all, you always have to have your lashes and your pearls on, okay? As you can see, I have my pearls and my lashes and my pearl earrings, thanks to Mr. Maw Kitty number 3. This weekend, we're going to start up with our cooking again, and we're going to do the all-in-one spaghetti, which is so delicious. But today, we're going to talk about relationships, something I know a lot about. If you recently saw me on the great Tom Green show, where I talked about three husbands of mine, well, I've only had three husbands, could have had five. I've been engaged 5 times, darling. But I'm going to talk about relationships because to people my age, I'm 67, but don't tell anybody, okay? All right. That's my Starbucks coffee. I love Starbucks. Best coffee ever. And by the way, my son works for Starbucks. I'm not just saying I love Starbucks because my son Cameron works for Starbucks, but I've always loved Starbucks coffee. I love black coffee. I take it black like my men. Only kidding. Well, that's not true. I definitely have gone to the black persuasion a few times in my life. So anyway, my first boyfriend was at 19. I met him in college. You know, in my day, a girl met a guy in college. I was right after that 50s generation, you know, the conservative generation. Anyway, so I met my boyfriend Jay in college, and we never slept together, which was a mistake. I mean, he was a great kisser, let me tell you something. And I was a virgin when I got married, as I shared last week. So I didn't know what to do. I mean, you know, all you saw was Sandra Dee kissing a guy. And she got pregnant. I mean, after all, that's what I thought. People got pregnant from, like, you know, kissing a guy. But see, but I don't know what it is. My mother told me, ask someone else about contraceptives, not her. Okay, so I didn't know what you're supposed to do. And so I slept with my husband on our wedding, the day after our wedding day. And what happened was, it hurt, of course, you know. But he came right away. I didn't know what that meant. Excuse me while I drink some coffee over this. Anyway, my husband, the first one, was a premature ejaculator. As soon as he came near my pussy, he came. And I just thought, it's got to... Oh, wait a minute, let me fix this hair. I don't want to be a mess here. Of course, my hair is done by the most gorgeous girl, Melody at Coif Salon. Hello. And I normally have curly hair, and it's normally black. Or brown, now it's gray. But it's blonde. Okay. Anyway, so my suggestion is, with the first husband was such a doll. But when you're 21, sex means a lot more than when you're 67, honey. Believe me. So what I did was, I endured it for a couple of years. And then I went, I gotta get away from this. This is not working for me. So my suggestion number one is, always sleep with the guy before you get involved, like on a long-term marriage-type basis. That's very, very important. Sex is very important, especially when you're very young. So that's my first advice is, and first, okay, let me also say that we went together for 2.5 years and we didn't sleep together. Everybody thought we did, but we didn't. So wait 6 weeks before you have sex with somebody. That's what I want to say, you know? And make sure when you first go out with somebody that they're interested in a long-term relationship. If not, kick them to the curb. And that's all I'm going to say today. Oops. Let me see. How do I turn the damn thing off? I don't